Good afternoon, Robert. Brian here, Alderman Chevrolet, Buick, and GMC, Vermont's favorite car dealership. Showing off this beautiful 2021 GMC Sierra 1500. This is the elevation trim level. This has a 2.7 liter turbo engine assisted by a 8-speed automatic transmission. This turbo max engine is going to generate 310 horsepower and about 400 foot-pounds of torque. Beautiful LED lights there on the side, your daytime running lights, and then you're gonna have halogen bulb lights for the high and low beams. The elevation is gonna get you a blacked out rim with that beautiful GMC red logo on the center cap. Four radio brand bands. This tire does look to be practically brand new. 275 60 20 is the tire size, 20 inch rims. This is a Dbl Cab configuration, four-wheel drive. I do love the chrome with the heavy grip running boards or assist steps there. And of course, your step-up sides in the bumper. You can kind of peek into that rim and see the rotor. We do have a full Carfax history report and a service repair order on what we did to the vehicle when we took it in on trade. Pads and rotors on this vehicle look to be excellent. And you could almost say that the front rotor looks to be brand new. Take a look here in the back. This is the Dbl Cab configuration. Just to show off the driver's information area in front, and of course your radio, touchscreen radio, push button start. Take a seat over here. I had a Dbl Cab, I did love the 60-40 split rear bench seat. Really good for utilizing the most that you can in the space that you have. This is gonna have a 6.5 foot box. Your powered seat for the driver. Jump up in here. Currently this vehicle has 36,818 miles. A beautiful leather wrapped steering wheel, cruise control, and your heated steering wheel. This is gonna also have heated seats. I do love the dials and instrument cluster on these GMCs. They do look a little plussed up from what we've seen before. Beautiful backup camera that is going to have your park side and your trailer hitch assist. Down below here, your dual zone climate control. This vehicle still has the original protection stickers on that, so this is someone who took great care of their interior and cared about that. Your auto start stop engine, which I can deselect if I'd like. Drop the tailgate, hazard lights, traction control. I can roll down all the windows by the push of a button. I do have an integrated trailer brake controller. If I were to tow, it's gonna utilize those trailer brakes and not use all of the truck brakes to stop the load. You've got 110 right here. Your USB and USB-C. Split glove box with your original books and manuals. This center console does flip open to be a little bit of a catch-all here. And then of course this flips up to be a third seat for the front, and then lockable storage up underneath. This is gonna have your AM, FM, Sirius XM, and of course your Apple and Android CarPlay. I do have the ability to select the trailer lights and run that trailer light system myself. It's going to actually show you what it's going to be checking right here. And of course, it's not noticing a trailer because I don't have anything hooked up. I can also download on my cell phone the My GMC app, and I can control a lot of the truck commands from my cell phone. Lock and unlock the doors, remote start, and so on. This 8-speed automatic transmission does have a gear selection here, so I can go into under drive, I'm an L, and then I can control all those 8 gears. taking a step out here again, that running board does have a really nice aggressive grip to it, which I like. Wheelhouse liners in the rear here for your fenders. You can see the frame looks to be in great condition. One thing I love about the Elevation trim level, this is where you're gonna start on the GMC truck lineup, see where the bumpers match the actual body color of the vehicle, which I think is a good look, a very sharp look. Your pickup lights here in the side, the Durabed, it's gonna have cutouts in the sidewall of the inside of the truck to, if I wanted to build my own rack system. And of course I have the tie downs, three tie downs in all four corners that will hold up to 350 pounds of tensile strength. Of course, a step up here that will fit a size 13 boot. All four rims look to be in excellent condition, no curb rashing or anything like that. We have a live market price of $35,305. And this vehicle has been Car Bravo certified, along with any manufacturer's warranty, a 6-month, 6,000-mile limited bumper to bumper. If this is a vehicle that you'd like to learn more about, you can always hit the learn more button below or visit us Route 7 South here in Rutland.